Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory Assault Android Gekthus tonight. Last time, we were working on Campaign Plus, S Plus. We shall continue that tonight. We made it about halfway through with Starch, I think. So we'll be resuming in, I want to say Zone 3. Let's double check. I think we finished through Zone 2. We did. Okay, very good. Now we're starting on Zone 3. Okay, we already had a checkpoint. Very good. Transit looks like we need to start with. Heat we can skip, Revolution, and then of course Justice, I'm sure. Yep. Okay, cool. But it appears Zone 3 is probably the least amount of work we have to do to get all them nice little purpley-purple S-pluses going on. Yeah, be very, very few left to go here. So let's get right on to it. Let's do a little work with Starch here. We'll be fine. Wow, that dude, I think, nuked himself, so well done, idiot. I think I still have auto restart on from before, so yeah, I do. That's his purple up there. That's a lot of things exploding there. Yep, very good. Excuse me, fellas. Ow! I tried to duck under that rocket there. Didn't quite work. Whoops. Whoopsie doopsie. That's alright. That's okay. We just gotta get a little bit used to this yet tonight. Warm up the hands and we can wreck some shit. And we can wreck some shit real good. Oh my goodness. Ow, couldn't quite squeeze through there. I didn't have enough to swap back to rockets. Alright. Keep it rolling. Just lost chain there because I was a dumb idiot hiding behind a bunch of boxes. That was a dangerous move trying to charge in all them fishy bullets. Oh, what got me there? Bullet I couldn't see. My goodness, that was a bit of a weird go of things. Do Bum bum ba da ba. Ba da 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 ba. Ba da 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 ba da. Bum bum ba da ba. Ba da 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 ba. Ba 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 da ba da. Alright, easy peasy. First try. Okay, I believe we can skip heat. Already got that one taken care of with starch, right? Yep, alright. Revolution. Oh, blech. Blech, blech, blech. It moves through that section. Two fucking lasers on conveyor belts, the worst idea. Who put those there? Get him before he teleported away, nice. That one was indeed a first try. Actually, factually a first try. Very good. And I think just justice for zone 3, and then we'll be done. We'll be done with starch on zone 3, then we can move on to zone 4. Everybody's favorite zone, including mine. Actually, that's false. I do not like zone 4 very much. If at all. Bit of that laser got me. Oh my god, and then all three of them just converged right on me. That's so lame. Physics on that is so lame sometimes. Almost got me there. Almost got me. We're just gonna torch him back and leave this foul place. Time bonus, although we still hit over a minute there, which is not super good, but whatever. Okay, so that should be zone 3. On a zone 4. We gotta start with here. Ugh, assembly, of course. Of course. Okay, that was not even fucking near me. Incredible. Shit. Ugh. So many mines. Really a good way to stay away from him with such a weak weapon. We need to use that blue, but that's alright. Gets us through it. Oh, what? What the hell? I don't know why we dropped chain there. That was fucking weird. Literally torching everything. Oh. On my way to it. Disappears right in front of my face. happens. There we go. Had to reprioritize targets a bit there. Okie. Oh, Relay. One of my lesser favorite ones. Particularly heroic. All the hero minds I've seen in my day, that one was very motivated. Oh, one wasn't even particularly heroic. That was just a lucky ass bounce. Oh, come on! Made it through before the laser. Lame. Accelerates it, but like a shut, or not a shut, power, firepower in here somewhere. Hey. Ah! And I ruined ruin it by standing in a factory.
Nice.
Very good. Top tier play. Okay, cool. I'm glad that I distributed the damage just enough to not destroy anything. What a good play. Best of plays. Focus too. Sure do. Oopsie.
Thank you.
narrow window on that almost chain drop. Oh, fuck, what happened there? Did I walk into the edge of the plane? Oops. That was my bad, then. Clear those five laser dudes. Good timing on the rocket swap. Good division of attention there. Okay, how about repeater? Dang it. Had to repeater. Alright. Let's do it. Oh! Nice. Walk back into that one, idiot. A little off the top, please. Okay. That thing should have been dead before I got there. Oh, bullshit. Fucking bullshit. Get out of here with that. I don't like repeater. I don't much care for repeater. Okay, why didn't he die? Excuse me. Up that score a little bit, not by too much, but just a little bit. All right, how about Venom? Damn it. We're gonna have to do Venom on the rest of the characters too. Ah, fuck you, Venom. I don't like you. It's gotta do it. It's gotta face it down. Whatever. very awkward angle to try to gauge that. Our butts over to this one. Oh, and then I fucking walk into it. Well, good job, idiot. Oy. Goodness me. What is the hitbox on that? This is gosh dang camera angle. Very awkward. Power is probably better anyways. Keep our DPS a rolling. Grab this one on the way through. To it. Oh boy, just barely. That one. Okay. There we go. Everything's dead. 7 2 minutes. Pretty decent, I guess. Okay, that's zone 4 with Starch. Zone 5? Oh boy, got some work to do on zone 5. Very good. Exactly as intended.
Tiny robot.
Oh, come on. Left on that. Son of a bitch, of course one survives. You bastard. Okay, nothing died there, huh? Yeah, alright. That's bullshit. Oh, come on! Amongst that huge group, the Supermind managed to find my butt. Incredible. Just incredible. Come the fuck on, really? Jesus, oh, come on! Bullshit. Oh, I never noticed that little bit in the center rotated, too. Or that secondary ring, rather. Things you notice 900 hours in. Oh, what? Why was there one fucking toddling around there? Bastards. Move.
Lying on shit to be there when I shouldn't.
Alright.
Pretty good.
I like centrifuge. Control, I'm not partial to. It's very unique and all, which I enjoy. It's just such a bastard and a half to try to be. Oh, come on, I swapped back. Bastards. Good, yep, got the first power-up over there, of course. Because why not? And the second one, too. God, stop. Stop spawning shit over here. I wanna be over there. Sir, you need to let go of me, thank you. There, easy peasy. She's almost ruined by one doggo again. Well, convection I actually like a lot. As hectic as it gets, I do like convection. Oh boy, okay. Through there by the skin of something. I won my teeth. Pretty well. Do we have to do Collider? Or did we already do it? Alright. Whatever. I like Collider in theory. In practice, usually I don't like Collider at all. Especially not when I do something stupid like that. This is where you step in, alright. This is where you step in it. Stupid idiot. Yes. Dropped right on her corpse, I love it. Oh, I can't, can I? Are you sure about that? This is fucking awesome. Yeah, look at that for safety. Womp womp licorice. Womp womp. Alright, how about medulla? Do we S plus medulla? Ah, damn it. Doing a lot of work with starch tonight. That's alright. One more and then starch will be all finished up. Oh. Guard away. for it to cycle back through to red. Well, that's what I really wanted. Easy. I'm gonna jump in for that one, but we're gonna. Oh, I didn't even see his little fucking head rolling around there. What a shit. Blindsided me. Blinded by my own hubris. Thinking, hey, this was going really well. I hope I don't fuck it up. And look at that, I fucked it up. Gosh dang it. It's just how it goes. That's just how it be sometimes. It's just how it be sometimes. Wow, okay, I'm not sure that there was five bullets sitting there, but okay. I guess I'm the idiot. Stayed my welcome to death. Aw, oh, damn. Thought I was gonna dance in between those two. Oh, come on, really? What's the phase change on that one? Oh boy, that was a heck of a dance. Ah! Got a little scared. Dang it. I thought I'd be able to swap back to that one. Very poorly timed. Red on that phase change. Just want to make use of it right away. Oh, fuck. Can I fuck it up by hitting the very first goddamn flower? Way to go, idiot. For a red, but meh. Unexpected resistance encountered. Activate additional units. Laser output insufficient. Switching hardware. This time, don't be blindsided by his single ass head coming your way. Damage levels exceeded. Oh, and then I'll just walk into his shield instead. That's a great idea.
Oh, no.
Mm-hmm. pay attention to how much was left there. I even heard the swap noise. What the hell? So lame. Cycle through and it didn't, or I waited a bit too long. That was a bit of a dance. Alright, let's try that again. Get away with the fucking accelerate, you bastards. Trying to cut things too close. Why am I trying to play this so good when I can't even fucking get past it? That was silly. That was a silly mistake. That one was on me 100%. Thought I could outrun the laser. I couldn't. I knew I couldn't. I don't even know why I tried. Oh, blame. Ooh, that was a bit dangerous. Had to head the laser on my swap back there. Very silly move. Cycle all the way through. Oh, God damn it. Finish Hey, Megabar. How you doing? Good to see you. Ow, dang it. It's the power-up cycle on that one. That's right. We'll leave it for later then, I guess. Whoa. There we go. Got something red on the way through. It's not that Medulla's putting up a fight, it's just that I'm being a super big idiot. I'm trying to play this real cool like, and I know I'm not real cool like. As is evidenced by that move there. Alright, we'll just take that one, whatever. That's fine. Put that there. Oh! Oh, man. Shit. Right. On the very spawn point of that huge burst of bullets. Just figured I'd sit down right there and wait for it. What a fucking play. What a good play. Huh. God damn it. That was a really good go of things too, and I fucked it up. I was like, nah, I don't want this one to win. What the bitch. Gotta be kidding me. What a drive! What a stupid move! That accidentally worked! Actually, no, that wasn't an accident. That was 100% intentional, but I did not expect it to actually work. Because that was silly. Oh, man, what is going on here? What am I chasing after? Oh boy. Sure. What's going for there? I need to really just get to the Aether Sphere, really, and then we'll be fine, but... I'm deciding to make this difficult on myself. There we go, easy peasy. You're so close. Connecting to the Aether Sphere, right. Fucking... Ah, no. Duffed it up immediately. Wow, amazing. This just does not want me to stop playing Starch. Who's after Starch anyways? Oh, I think our girl Obby is after Starch. Oh boy. Come on, I just want to finish this. Let's play some Obby instead. Shit. Fuck. Oh. Ow. I just want to finish this. Come on. We're making real good time the rest of the night, but no, this is the fucking stumbling block. God damn it. To feel. good. Wow, damn it. I was hoping that was just enough to hit the shutdown, and it wasn't. Lame. Woohoo! We will grab that one. Oh no! The helos! Ah, damn it. Dizzy damn it. It was a real strong play for the firepower there, but my goodness. Real bad play thereafter. That's real nice there. That red on the way through. Good. That outcome. Come on, yeah. It's like 20 attempts into this. 21. Probably more than 20, actually. That's probably a very low ball estimate. Considering we've been doing this for probably 25 minutes. This level alone. It's not even that difficult, I'm just making it more difficult for myself. So I just refuse to be patient and take it easy. Alright, fuck it. Oh.
I was thinking about going in for that one, but without an accelerate to see us through, that would have been super bad news. Just wait this one out then. Alright, this time we got it. Just don't get surrounded, you dipshit. Hey, we did it, finally! Oh, fuck me. Stupid ass medulla. Everything's dead, finally. Fucking Jesus. Stupid ass gosh dang level. Alright, that should be it for Starch, I think. Yeah, alright. Let's see where we're gonna start with Obby here. Right on the first level, apparently. Okay. Okie dokie. Alright, now. Playing with our girl now. Let's go. Heck yeah. Nothing but smooth sailing, I tell you what. Oh, I'm gonna lose it right there because there's no fucking easy dudes around me. You piece of shit. Well, yes. Just pop a singularity right in my own face while the mines are dropping. What a great idea. Phew.
just gotta get a foothold. Everything's fine. Easy peasy. First try. Significant score boost, too. That's what you get. That is what you get. Alright, turbine, we're done with filaments. Cookie. Whoa, jeez. Just got nuked by something there. Just enough between me and it to protect me. Okay. Capacitor, we're good on. Embryo? Eh, figures.
Oh, shit.
Make sure we survive that phase. Oh shit. I saw him like, well, am I gonna be able to squeeze through there? Oh, fucking course not. That would be silly. Firepower. Whoop! Ah, dang! Just hoping for the swap back to cover me there. Womp. Such luck. Ah, shit! Didn't learn the first time. Just fucking went for it. Ah.
caught in a bad way there.
No! Oh! Ah! I tried to swap again. Didn't take. Good. Oh, right. Let's put on the red. Shit. Right on the nose on that one. Oh boy. Okay. Shouldn't have popped it there. Alright, it's fine. Alright, easy, easy. Ooh, just don't get caught by the same dumb bullshit you always do. Okay. Fuck you, Zone 1. Bad showing of Embryo, but whatever. Oh, we're already done with Hive, apparently. With everybody. Influx. Firepower. Thank you! Man, they trying real hard to pull some bullshit. I'm like, nah man, fuck you and your bullshit. Attention to how many dudes were around me there. Oops. Firepower extended battery here.
dropped him right before that turn. Oh shit.
Oh, come on! What the fuck? Oh, well, nice. Yeah, totally intended. Yeah, let's just restart that.
Damn fire powers.
I hate these narrow spots with people. It's actually kind of advantageous to have an AoE attack. Especially where these mine cans are concerned. S plus.
Shut down.
Spreading shit out. Alright, well, this felt pretty solid near the end there. More solid than usual. Will the score show it, though? Not really. Damn it.
process, you bitch. Alright. Cranky bitch of a level. Whoa. The over-under on us needing to invest me too. I guess it's gonna be pretty likely. Oh boy. Ooh. That was a bit dicey, huh? Okay. Boosterino, like 1,000 points? Whatever. Eh? Ah! Damn it. Oh well, at least Vespi is tolerable with Obby. Goodness. Not great, but tolerable. Maybe tolerable is too strong a word, though. Ah! Fuck. Yeah. Lame! I didn't get that close. Oh shit. Come on, fuck. That guy's boss spawns. It's gonna be enough time to get in there and get enough for level one. Thank you. Ugh. Oh, come on! Fucking fastball right in the face. Get out of here. Piece of shit. God damn it. We spawned right on top of my head. Yeah, cool. Stay over there, dive in and grab a few things, and then get immediately just fucking jumped into a game here. Come on. Establishing connection. Old player. Whoa, bold. Bold move. Bold move. Fucking crew just waiting. Oh, come on, bullshit. The one time you don't want to pop that phase too early, and of course popped it too fucking early. Yeah. Damn it. Couple more, thank you. Oh, damn it. Ended up with the fucking accelerator. Get out of here. You. Excuse me, I would like that power up. No, of course not. You don't want me to have that power up, do you? Do you? Too fucking bad. Get me. It's so dangerous. Alright. Let's fucking go. Fuck you, Vespi. Fuck you, Vespi. Oh boy. Whew. Alright. Boodadoot. It's me. How the hell did I manage almost 3.2 million? Ridiculous. All right, well, see you in Hell Zone too. What's your point? Right through the shutdown. What a bitch. What a little bitch. Power up cycle there. Enough to go barreling in there, though. Battery over here. Firepower extended.
chain timer disappearing. I'm like, ugh.
Oh, god damn it. Bastard.
Caught me looking. Boys out front. You fucking stop appearing in this corner? Come on, trying to move on. Bastards. Okay, I think we're safe here. X! Some more trouble than it should have. Alright, let's see if we can finish up Zone 3 here and then call it a night. Getting a little late. My sleep schedule's gonna be fucked with the time change anyways. Yeah, transit.
Yeah.
Okay. Easy peasy. Eat. Okay. Revolution? Dow. Damn it. Ah, you bastard! Of course, it's on the other fucking side of the level. Shitbag. Okay, cool. Shit behind that dude I couldn't see. Battery where we're going. We'll take that one though. Oh, get. Said a very bad word. Extremely bad word. Okay, I think we're just this away from being done for tonight, right? Ooh, wow, nice score boost there. That's my girl. And Obby's the last one for Justice. Cool, that'll put us at 2 of 25, all purpled up. Awesome.
Initiating containment protocol.
Excuse me. You let go of me. Jerk. Oh, fuck you. Give me justice.
Containment protocol.
You. Get through it and do some damage. Okay, that should be the entirety of Zone 3, also the entirety of Justice. How much of Zone 4 do we have left to do here? Simply, of course. Relay's good. Focus, of course. Peter, of course. And Venom, I would guess. Yeah, of course, Venom. But that's where we'll hang it up for tonight. We got through the rest of Starch and a good portion through Obby, so very good, very good, very good. Well, that'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CST, thanks to the time change. We'll be back on Death State for at least another week. We'll see if we carry it a third week or not. I'm having fun with it, but we'll see if enough gets unlocked that we can carry it some more. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.